Atlanta Plugged In starts now. The following segment is sponsored by Georgia Senior Medicare Patrol.
If you're on Medicare or know someone who is, you should know about a program that fights to prevent health care fraud. It's called Senior Medicare Patrol Program. Here to tell us more about what they do and how you can protect yourself from scammers is Nathan Coughlin. He's a community outreach specialist with the Georgia Senior Medicare Patrol. Welcome, Nathan. So tell me a little exactly what it is that you guys do.
Yeah, definitely. Georgia Senior Medicare Patrol Program is a program that's a total nonprofit, and we seek to educate Georgia seniors and other Medicare beneficiaries to protect, detect, and report healthcare and Medicare fraud. That includes a lot of the scams that are going on currently.
Gotcha. So I have to ask, the first question is, how can you protect yourself from these scammers?
Don't give out personal information over the phone. That's something very simple that they can do. People call and say they're from Medicare, and Medicare never calls you. So if someone calls you and says they're from Medicare, we please encourage that individual to please hang up the phone and do not give out any information. And also, one of the best fraud-fighting tools you have at your disposal is your Medicare summary notice. It shows everything being charged to your Medicare. You want to look at those when you receive them in the mail.
And you know, these things happen so often. If you become a victim, what is it that you should do to help yourself?
Definitely, we have a hotline number you can give us a call at, 1-877-272-8720. You can report scams there, and we can step in, advocate for you, and kind of guide you what the next steps are into getting that resolved.
And real quick, how could someone get involved in this?
Definitely, call our hotline number. We always need more volunteers in our community. Our best resources are seniors that are already in our community to empower their peers to fight against healthcare fraud.
Well, thank you so much, Nathan. To learn more about preventing Medicare fraud or to schedule an educational session for a group, visit stopmedicarefraud.org.